back to my channel. Today I have a bikini try on, a brand new bikini that I just got today in the mail. So let's check it out. It is from Shein. And it's really cute, bright colored green and white. Like a tie-dye pattern, and I would say it's a one piece technically because it's all connected, but yeah, I guess it's a one piece. And it has this cute little silver ring in the middle, and it looks a little complicated, so let me just try it on for you off camera. Take my robe off. And let's see. Okay, I'm trying to figure it out. Putting my foot through. Got one arm in, the other arm in. It's pretty. A little cut in the front. So we got some front action, cleavage action. I love the colors, the bright green mixed with the white. I've really been into bright colors lately. I will say it's not very supportive. Like, it's pretty loose in the front. So I feel like if I'm not careful, the girls could pop out, which is not good. I like these little holes right here in the front as well as the main one. Overall, it's really cute. It's high-waisted, so my belly is covered. But it's still sexy for being high-waisted and technically a one-piece. What do you think? I like it a lot, actually. Other than the one complaint about it not being supportive enough, so let me know what you think in the comment section. I read every single comment and try to take in all the feedback. Video. I hope you enjoyed this green and white bikini. You know, I try to like to get a bikini video in because I am, after all, Angie Bikini. Okay, thank you so much for watching today's video. Make sure to leave me a comment and like this video. Subscribe if you're not already. And I'll see you in my next video. Thanks so much for watching. Love you. Bye.